Now, I haven't told too many people about this before, but 2 years ago, I was asked to be on the TV show House Hunters. And it was a much different process than I expected, but what they asked me to do was ask all of my current clients that I was working with if it was okay to take a camera crew around with them and film them looking at these houses with me. And now I get it, it's kind of odd, especially if you're a first-time home buyer or you're not comfortable in front of cameras to do that on your very first experience, so I totally respect that. And so my clients actually said no, they would not be comfortable with it, so I actually completely understand that, but the process of House Hunters is a little bit different than what I thought. So they actually have your clients choose a house and close on it, and then after you're already closed, they basically make you do two fake showings that are similar to the house that they currently picked and pretend to be interested. So the show is kind of fake in my opinion, but it's still entertaining to watch.